I feel very lucky doing the job I'm doing. I get a huge amount of satisfaction imagining families buying these trees. I love the fact that they bring joy to people at Christmas. As I drive up to the farm, there's a real sense of anticipation. I can't wait to get my boots on, meet the farmer Kenneth, and get amongst the trees. The trees are grown in breathtakingly beautiful landscapes. The air up here is so clean and pure, which helps them grow. But the weather can be very changeable. One moment it's bright and clear, the next clouds have rolled in, bringing rain, sleet, and snow. At the farm, a lot of time is spent pruning and trimming the trees. These guys are managing the crops, they're keeping control of weeds. It's a year-round job. When you think a 6-foot Christmas tree is cared for and nurtured for over 8 years, that relationship is really very important. For me, the perfect Christmas tree needs to be a solid A shape. The foliage should be dark green. I check that there are no holes and the tree needs to be the same shape from every angle. I'll always select the older trees as they tend to be the bushiest. I personally check the trees 3 times, and it's only when I'm happy I give them the Dobby's gold seal of approval. A real Christmas tree is a really important part of people's Christmas, and we're confident at Dobby's that we're giving you the best quality trees that will stay looking fresh throughout the Christmas season. That's why we'll replace it free of charge if for any reason your tree doesn't live up to your expectations at any point before Christmas Day. Dobby's, where Christmas is made.